And I hate being alone. I long for that feeling to not feel.